our team. There's three assassins on our team, and then a vanguard, and there's three assassins on our team, and then a vanguard.
John wasn't muted.
John, unmute Roach.
Oh. Here we go.
Wow, John, you're zero armor rating as a vanguard. Good job.
How are you seeing that?
You see where your level is? Oh. It's the thing to the right of what your level is. Like, I'm a level 11. I have an armor rating of 8. Roach is, I don't know what level he is. I think 5, but... He has an armor rating of, like, 10.
Attack!
All you cock guzzlers went down instead of going up. Oh, look, an enemy. Okay, now there's plenty of enemies up here. Okay, game. Cut it out with the lag. Jeez.
You capture zone A.
I killed somebody!
Ah! Oh, help me kill somebody.
Yeah, John, God. I'm capturing C. At least get off your butthole.
You captured zone C.
I'm on my way. Run, my teammates, run.
Running for day.
Okay, we'll climb up the ladder and meet you up there. Okay.
No, she went like that and killed me. Like, look at that. She went like that and killed me.
Wow. Yeah.
What just happened? It didn't let me deflect that.
You lost.
You three of us just got fucked in the ass. That's what happened.
I just got killed by a heroic assassin.
I was already half dead, so I couldn't.
It's because she had a triple kill. That's why she was heroic. There's two people over there.
You lost zone C.
I'm going to C.
I'm gonna revive this guy. I'll be right with you.
She's out of stamina.
If she goes down, I'll.
You captured zone A.
I killed her, it looks like. Yep. I slid down and knocked her off. Nobody up here? Okay.
You capture zone C.
Yay. Oh my goodness, Dominions.
If only I don't die if I touch them.
You will. You definitely would. Quadra kill!
Fucking, let me fucking deflect this shit, goddammit, game!
Okay, I hit him one time and he died.
I know! It wouldn't let me fucking deflect it!
Somebody revived you, so get up. Kill all these minions so that we can take B.
You lost zone C.
Great. Oh no, you don't. Test my patience, bitch. Oh my god, you fucking walked in front of me, damn it.
I'm gonna walk in front of you.
Okay, let's do this. Okay.
My lag, man.
It is lagging a lot, and she's somehow killing me. What just happened? They said she executed me. Why is no one attacking her?
I'm lagging so fucking much.
Oh. God. It's the same thing with me.
It's not letting me fucking deflect it. God damn it!
You can only deflect hits if you know where they're coming from.
I'm sitting here holding the right analog in the direction it's coming from.
People change it. It doesn't. With the assassins, you can change it like mid swing. Okay. It's not letting me do any damage to him. Fuck it. Okay, then fine, I guess, game. Fuck. Oh my god, no. Not this bitch. I put on a trap.
You captured Zone A.
Calm down, Don.
I'm pissed off. It's not letting me fucking deflect anybody's hits.
What the hell?
Don't worry about it.
No.
You captured Zone C.
You boys play nice.
We are playing nice.
Oh, you just got mad.
We didn't do anything to him.
Yeah. Oh my god, let me out of here.
Didn't get. No, I don't even know what happened. I didn't get any of those kills. There's a lot of them up here at A. I want help. I want help really bad.
Move out of the way, man.
I really want help now. This bitch is just following me.
Fucking lock on to the other person. Jesus Christ.
I came back to help. Oh my god. There you go, John. He's just standing over me. Kill him. Well, you can't really, like...
John hit me that time and gave him the
kill. Well, I don't know, you can't really, like, not try to hit your teammates. The swings, like, carry through the enemy.
God, are you fucking serious?
I'll revive you. I
know, but I
should have
killed him. He had no health and I hit him 8 times.
That happens a lot in this game. Oh my god, of course.
You captured Zone A.
Cover your friend, their room.
She was going back up there and she stopped.
Yeah, I hit her on the fucking... I'm gonna go kill this guy. There's two of them. Maybe I'm not gonna kill these guys. If I had an axe, dude, I would slay this guy's asshole. God, of course. Fucking nail bomb. Help me! Damn it! Revive me! I'm right there! Someone's reviving me! Hey!
Where are you?
I'm already up.
I fucking got one hit.
She shot the bow at me.
No, they just ran up and hit me and I died.
Fucking teammate, you stunning little slut. That's it. I'm catching up to this fucking bitch.
Where's the last person?
Running around, frantically, trying to revive this one guy.
You captured Zone C.
I was trying to find it inside.
Wow. I killed that bitch as she was falling off. I jumped and came around the corner. Like, I jumped over there and my guy, like, floated. That one that she kept trying to revive, put down a nail bomb and fucking. I ran into it and almost killed me, but it blew up and, like, it made her, like, melt. What is that? Whatever that is, it looks cool. Is that a new axe head? Game, let me look at my rewards. Oh my gosh, it is. It's an axe head. Wow. That is terrible throwing distance. Revenge mode attack.
Throw distance.
What is it you throw?
I guess it is. I don't know. Okay,
no. I don't know. Revenge mode attack. I don't know. I'll equip it this one time. Everybody ready up. John, ready up.
Hang on, God.
If you don't do it, it will end it. Where do we want to fight at? The Citadel? Or that's where we just fought, or do you want to fight at the River Fort? No, we just fought at River Fort. Let's go to Citadel. Citadel is always fun. There he goes. I'm coming in for that samurai base. I just deposited like 2,000 fucking minions there. I need to get the freaking thing for that. Oh my goodness. I opened up the window and the breeze just flew through. The door's not open. Or it would be filling the room with cold jizz everywhere. Is that you, John? Which one are you playing as?
The Conqueror.
Aha! I hope you like him.
He's a bitch.
Calm down. Triggered so fast. So we got three assassins and a heavy. Three assassins in the vanguard. Oh boy.
Who's the vanguard?
You don't have to look at your
the
big ass katana guy. The Killer Carson.
He's the Roman.
How can you tell he's a vanguard?
I just know what it is.
Because the other guy on the knight's team, the dude with the sword, he's...
Yeah, the first three people on the row are vanguards. The first two people in the row are heavy people, and then the last guy in the second row is a hybrid, and then the three in the far right row are assassins. And I do like me an assassin. Oh, that bitch would fuck me up, probably. Let's go, Vikings! You bearded mongrels.
Oh, arrow to the back.
Did not put up his shield. Yeah, he did not put up his shield high enough.
Let's go see.
Yeah, let's go see. Oh my god. Let me climb the ladder.
You lost zone A. You captured zone C.
Damn right I did. I died. Because she hit me once, my guy was like, I fell backwards, see? Yeah, you fell on fucking wheels. Jeez. Well, I wonder if we'll get another third.
I'm just a breaker and lock up. If you can.
Yeah.
Because that's the only reason she was up there, so she can see.
Cause like, she has a charge that fisses your asshole. Oh no. Good shit, John. Why am I running over this way again? What the fuck?
Oh, I just wanted to go fast.
That's why I did it. Okay, let's go take A. Behind you.
Oh, I thought we were fucking... God damn it.
I thought he's running around. He is.
No, I thought we were blue, so I fucking ran right past the blue guys to attack the orange guy.
He's gonna try to kill
you. You lost zone C.
hit me, and it almost killed me. It didn't almost kill me, but it stopped me from killing her. I was like, fuck. Alright, stay close to the edge. Okay, yeah, the thing almost falls apart. Oh my god, that's a lot of people. Stay alive, John! Another guy just showed up, so... Let us go. Let us ride.
Let us ride.
You lost zone A.
Oh my goodness. Well, they all just ran away from it except for this. Where you going?
Oh, no.
Oh shit, there's two of them. God, I flew towards her like a fucking cannon. Run, just run into A. Fuck. We can fight them up here if we have to. John, run to A if you can. We need help.
Okay.
Wow, fisting my anus like it's a fucking fish. Oh my god. I died. I mean, the fight was already a loss. We were... They're the two bitchiest assassins. I don't even use probably my main ability. It's this right here. It's like three times, but it does like
six damage. Guys, there's three of them triple teaming me!
At where at?
B! Oh,
I see you. There's four of them actually. Run up here. Where are you going? This way. Up here. Just run up here. Okay.
God, what? What the fuck?
I'm trying, but there, like you said, there is a lot of them.
Are you able to change your spawn? Or you spawn the same place every time?
Spawn the same place every time. No stamina loss, bitch. Aw. Stop that. Teammate, no, stay alive.
Don't attack her, shit.
I was working on it! I realized that if you fucking hold R2, you don't attack, you have to tap it.
I'm sorry, I don't know how to attack, what the fuck? Oh shit.
Oh god.
Why was he just waiting?
Yeah. Go flat or I'll go around. He's going to see.
Fuck this bitch. Yeah, timing's crucial, bitch. Where you at? Okay. I like how he just like lunged forward like that.
Yeah, I figured that out
in camera. Yeah, like that. Well, if you're locked on. Okay.
Oh, I died.
Fucking minions. Okay, this bitch just came out of nowhere.
They're taking C again.
I'm on my way to it.
Oh my goodness. Dive backwards.
Okay, you go to C, I'll go to A.
Oh, I was really hoping you were going to go to C.
You want me to go C?
Well, it's too late now.
I'm on my way.
I'm already dead.
I'll revive you.
Oh, you can't. I'm executed.
Uh.
I'm on my way, Don.
She hit me twice and I died.
She had her thing on, so she's gonna do extra damage either way. Yeah, what's she undo? Okay, fucking berserking cunt. Just run out of nowhere and take my kill like that. Fuck you.
Yay.
Too.
You capture zone A.
I'm on my way to A right now.
Oh my god, I'm closest to them.
You lost a zone death. Oh shit.
John, you need to be killing the minions, because you have a wide attack. You do a lot more damage to them than I do.
What the fuck? Oh, I hit a fucking bow.
Oh my god, of course. Sudden death. Of course it's sudden death. Why wouldn't it be? This bitch wants my ass.
Where are you guys?
I'm in mid right now, like slaying bitches. This bitch ain't coming back. Shit! It curves so hard! Come to A. What? I'm at A. That's okay if you need to come grab health. Alright, we got two to go. Let's go fist them.
Fucking
block, or you can't take the
standard.
No,
it's a
preferred standard. Lost zone C. Fuck me. Alright. You captured zone C. You went. I didn't know he was over there.
God.
You kill him? Oh, the hell. He's been doing that the entire game.
No, the dude came over
and threw his axe in his head. I threw it earlier and the bitch took like a sharp turn up the stairs and my axe like whoosh curve hit it right in the ass. It's like, oh god no. I'm so sorry. good. It is always by like a 2% chance or something. Look at that, it's a 50-49 right now. And then of course, there's the knights that have 1%. The knights are fucking everything up. Right here, 38-38. Like, it's literally just giving us the win just because. 38-38, 22. 37-28, 34. Wow, you're getting beat out by the knights right here. Knights are doing pretty good at that. Oh my gosh, it's always like by like two. Since some war effort did this area. You're like, get rid of this shit. Oh. Alright. Uh oh, everybody should ready up. Shiflet, what are you doing?
He's always in.
Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and go past him. Yep, I like that. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go pee before I bust.
Oh, fuck. I left this little.
I'm kind of mad that they didn't give the, a knight with a broadsword.
Yeah, you only had the greatsword. The shield.
All right,
attack!
John.
Attack!
Okay, you don't have to yell that every time.
It's only my second game.
Still, are you playing as a Vanguard this time?
You captured Zone A.
Yay!
You lost Zone C.
Oh, I thought I said we lost Zone A. I was like, we just left. That guy just standing there.
You capture Zone C.
Yay, there's no teammates in it. And we're losing A.
I like that. Literally, the two teammates that were down here at B just left, walked away.
I was down there, but I mean.
There's two enemies down here, and everybody just walked away. Now they have B.
You lost Zone C.
Fucking like, everybody walked away, and they're like, "Oh no, one enemy!" And then they like fisted my fucking asshole. What? Where are you going? Oh, there you are. Let me dodge, game. Oh my god.
You lost Zone A.
Oh my god, where is all the teammates, really? What the fuck? Finally, Jesus. Good work, Don. I'm on my way.
His name is Cheeseburgers. Run away, he's not ours. He's about to be ours.
You captured Zone A.
Yay, health regeneration. I killed that guy again and I knocked off the edge, John. Came right after me.
They took C again. Fuck you, I'm gonna go to this side. Oh my god.
Oh
Of course.
Oh.
I bet I'm gonna be like.
He got mad because I threw him off the map.
God, I was out of stamina and I still killed him.
You captured Zone C.
It sounds so more epic when you kill somebody while you're out of stamina, like dun.
Thank you.
Okay.
God, are you serious?
People, cheeseburgers.
The guy killed me, knocked him off the edge.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I threw his ass off the edge, Sean, again. And we got so close.
Haha, this nigga's back, look at that. Oh my god, he just did a quick 360 on me. That's cool game. I need help, I see. There's two of them and there's only one of me. And I'm out of stamina. I can make the run. No, we didn't. I stopped them. We didn't lose it. Hey bitch, come down here so I can drop on you.
The game wouldn't even let me like, stun Doku. He was just letting her attack.
Oh, she just died. Okay.
Yeah, cool. I captured her with my dead body.
Nice. Good job.
Stop on reviving you, stupid counselor.
Where are you? No. Move, you fucking cunt burglars. Okay, fine.
Quit fucking hitting me, teammate, god!
I can't really, like, not be able to hit you.
You lost zone A.
Oh, there's a nigga behind us.
We got there. Oh, I hit you with a fucking axe, I'm sorry. Oops.
Go C.
Finish taking B.
What the fuck is that, BS?
You captured zone C.
I walked through all of you because there's a fucking bitch behind me. Help me! No stamina! Oh, of course you did.
I help you and I get bum rushed.
I'm sorry. Oh, fuck! Fuck you.
What did I get for being a good person?
Sorry, I didn't know that there was a nigga behind me.
There was four niggas behind you.
It tried so hard. Where are you going? Oh, you're not gonna get away from me. Out of the way, John, I'm gonna get her.
You suck.
Hey, it was my kill to begin with. I did all the damage.
You lost zone
C. They're fucking taking all of my positions. Jesus.
God, are you serious?
You captured zone A.
Uh-oh. That's not good.
Throw him off the ledge, Bran.
Fuck all of you. What?
Are you
Did
still
you say
a
fall off the edge?
I said throw them
yeah.
off the ledge.
I can't throw them off the edge. I'm not you.
You can double tap square and anybody can throw.
Yeah, I don't throw. I punch them in the chest and they fall over. I don't knock them off like you do.
If you hit square, you break their defense and then you can hit it again.
Yeah, but I don't do that. All I do is punch them in the chest and they lose all their stamina like that.
We both tried.
You captured yeah. zone C.
God, you body blocked me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess no teammates are coming to help.
Am I dead? But I only had two.
Just run back to C. Don't die.
I love how he had zero health.
Like how it says they deflect the fucking flail, but it's okay.
John, don't say that in that attack.
Lost zone C. We need to take A. You captured zone A. Stand still. Of course, I just randomly throw it. Thanks, game. I wonder. Nope, doesn't work. Of course, I can't even get down there. You lost zone A. There's two of them up here, three of them. So be careful. You captured zone C. Really? Move! Wow.
Everybody's leaving, fuck.
Oh my god. Woo. Run! I have so many traps set up there. I don't know why I thought that was so funny. Fuck? Oh my god, of course, dude, every time!
I got
fuck
kicked.
Me. We all three did. Sometimes I hate betas. Betas always annoy the fuck out of me. Your game comes out in 13 days and it's not fucking finished. What left do you have to fucking do?
It comes out the 14th, Bran.
It's got
it comes
13
out in 4
days.
Beta.
No, it isn't. It's
yes,
got
it does.
13 days left of the beta. They wouldn't release the actual game if the beta was still up.
The beta's only up for the weekend, I believe, because the game releases the 14th. Ask Roach.
It's 9 through the 12th.
It says 13 days left right there.
When I signed up, it said 9 through the 12th. 13 days means for your left of the thing, whatever the fuck it's called, in-game.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's only 9 through the 12th for the...
I need to buy it. I can't do that. God, what are you getting back again? Of course. Well, those two right there, it's like 51%, 49%. The knights aren't even really, like, fighting over here. I don't know why the knights are all the way up in that fucking area over there.
Minion. You didn't have to take his own thing.
Right. That's like the first time ever. excuse me.
Even though we play the same map 3 times in a row.
Hey, I like this map.
How is this?
There's only like 9 maps. There's only 3 in this one area. Ooh, that guy looks cool. What kind of Viking is he?
I got a smiley face.
What kind of Viking is that?
It's not a Viking, it's a Roachan.
Is it?
Mm-hmm.
Looks a lot like a Viking to me. I can see the paneled armor. I see it now. There's the ugly mug. Which one are you? The Vanguard? John's playing as his good nigga, the Vanguard, again. No, he's not. Never mind. I'm sorry. Wow, they literally have all Vanguards and then the hybrid. It's gonna be a buttfuck match. Would you just start the game? or all clearly ready.
I guess you don't want to go to A with me again.
I was gonna climb up the ladder.
You captured zone A.
You damn right I did.
You captured zone C.
Damn right we did.
Oh, there's two in the middle.
I'm on my way.
God, why do they have glaives? And why do they do poisoning damage? What the fuck?
It's not poisoning damage, John. It's, bleeding damage. They didn't defend against that. What the fuck? Where are you?
Dead?
Not you. But yes, I was talking to you too.
Oh, of course.
No, I fucking died from bleeding damage. Bullshit.
Oh my god, I wish I had an axe. There you go. Cut him off. Get him. Oh, bitch died. Wow, okay.
I didn't want to tell you, but then she was like, oh, okay. He's just gonna attack.
Can't defend against everything, Big Boo. Okay, maybe now you can. God, are you serious? We have like several teammates there.
We have two. So me and you.
God.
And this dude's in 1v2.
This is a 1v3.
1v3.
You cannot even invite me for some reason.
And you are fast as fuck, boy.
Jesus.
Dodge! Stop fucking locking on! Oh my god.
You got one team right there. I'm on my way. I'll revive
so
you.
Stupid.
I'll revive with you when I get there.
You lost zone A.
Please do not drop on me and kill me. God damn it.
You lost zone C.
I've never gotten top attack. There's three, or no, they're all four right here.
I noticed as
okay.
I'm getting fucking wrecked.
This gun. Oh my gosh, I hate that my bomb only stuns the person that trips it. But there's other people inside of it, it won't do anything to them. Let me not do that game.
You captured zone C.
That damage, Jesus. I just kill like 40 of their minions. Good god. That's a fucking minion, bro. Oh, good god. He just shivved it right through his asshole. Oh, where you going, big boy?
Okay, just tell me I missed that.
Oh, fucking. God damn it. Oh, fuck.
I can't do anything against the guys with the glaives. Fucking their attacks just go right through my shield. I can't do anything about it. I take so much fucking bleeding damage.
The hybrid bitch.
Oh. Yeah. God damn it. You always show up when I don't want you, but you're never there when I need you. God.
You're never there when I need you.
Well, I'm sorry that oh, wow. That was bullshit. Okay, I'm back. I'm here for you, John. But this bitch is a slut, so... Just take C. Just take C.
I can't.
Oh, John's gone.
You captured Zone C.
Who are you coming up in here thinking you're just gonna take my thing?
Come to A.
I'm in the middle of fighting two people, so... I might not get the chance. But you never know.
It's so good. Like, it's so funny. Now he gets his fucking super, whatever the fuck you call it, just because he blocks every single person's.
Good God. Are you ready?
You lost.
Because I'm fucking ready. John, run to me.
Fucking bleeding damage, bullshit!
Oh my god, there's another one. Fucking slut. Uh oh. Fuck you, go away. Oh my god. Oh my god! What the fuck? Bleeding damage. Fudge, whoever heard that. God, I fought off five of them over there by myself, and then John runs over and brings like three of them at one time. I was like, ah, shit. I killed one, and then that glaive bitch, I almost killed her, and then another guy showed up. I was like, are you serious? The spawn rates are ridiculously fast for you guys for some reason. Just back up down here, John. God, you freaking run to me. I have a trap set up.
I can't fucking, she did half of my health in fucking two hits.
Oh my god, of course I hit myself with it too. Back up. Don't run to her. Oh my god, would you leave me alone? I'm ready to fight, are you?
John, how'd you let him get away?
He just fucking ran away.
There's nope. Literally two entrances to this.
Nobody's
place.
Getting away from me.
Guy coming.
You lost such a zone death. You lost zone C.
Okay,
fucking teammate knocking off the fucking
thing.
Why'd you just leave Brandon up here?
Really?
I didn't know he was up there and I was getting double teamed.
Somebody left.
JMG because he fell off an edge and died. This knight's coming back to you, I'm gonna follow up behind him.
Well, we're in the 7 deaths, so... No, not revive. No,
sorry, I missed her and hit you.
You gotta capture your mother close so you can not be in 7 death.
Okay, nobody just cover me here. John. Okay. I'm gonna try to not screw us here by dying.
Your
let me fucking... God damn it!
Of course. Tell me with a backswing. That's game. Just go back and try and revive somebody if you can. Oh, it's too late.
Dive backwards.
Oh.
I thought revenge, you could just instantly kill everybody. That's why everybody else is... instantly kills everybody.
Yeah.
Never mind, if I get touched, I die instantly.
Everybody does something different. I know it gives you unlimited stamina and gives you an extra bit of health, but everybody's has like a different like passive thing. It's like mine, every hit that I do, it gives me back a portion of my health. Yours, I think it gives you extra damage. But I'm not sure. Throwing distance. Wow! Actually gives me more throwing distance than the one I have on right now. I don't know. What was the scoreboard? I have 10 takedowns. 10 objectives. Me and you. Top of the board. And then John. And then... Yamugaya. This one guy right here. 13 fucking takedowns. And then the hybrid. 8. God. I'm ready. Deploy troops. No, not over here. Fuck that. Fuck the samurai. I'm not trying to help them. What's happening? Go over here. Up. Left. What's happening there? What the fuck? Seriously annoying. It took 2 of ours because we were attacking you and you were attacking us and nobody was defending. So we took all 3 of yours and you took 2 of ours. By a 1% ratio. God, my arm. That also gives you a speed. Oh, that's me. Never mind. Is that playing as the Vanguard?
I might switch it to the Vikings. I don't
know. Your faction?
Yeah.
Then we can both lose to the Samurai. I'm excited for the other 2 factions that they're gonna put in.
I think they should add in more characters before they do factions.
They have 4 people in each faction already, but they only released 3 people for the beta. The knights, they get a person called the Valkyrie, and she's a hybrid. She gets a spear. The Vikings get a hybrid with something. I can't remember what the weapon was. And then the samurai get a big ass club guy.
Like, James Nonochi.
Yeah.
Fat and he does so much more damage.
Yeah, but if he misses an attack, he's basically screwed. But you can't defend against his attacks, even with a shield. You just have to dodge him. Let's go. Nigga just shot an arrow. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Fucked him up. Please lost, so you captured. Please let me in. What? Where are you going? Okay. Yeah. Because fuck that guy, that's why.
Oh, I had the chance to execute and I didn't do it.
Boom! So I can get through. Oh my god, the minions! Oh my god, there's a knight here. Oh my goodness, run, just run! You captured zone A. Oh, nigga's behind me! I see him. John, there's a knight. Kill him. There we go. Caught him in the crossfire. The range. The range is ridiculous. The range is wow. He attacked John and hit me and killed me.
He didn't attack me. He attacked you.
Oh. What I saw was he was trying to attack you, but he missed and hit me. The damage you do.
Tag, what the fuck are you doing?
My health is too low, nigga.
Not you.
He was talking about, oh my god, really? You just took out like six minions in one swing. What's up, man? What's up? How's it going?
Dodge, minion, fuck.
Is that game any good? Should I play
it? Dude, this game is fucking amazing. Yeah, download the beta, dude. It's fucking awesome.
Of course. I thought that was fucking John. This is why I don't like when people can play every single character.
Yeah.
He goes, oh, I don't think that a knight would be attacking me right now. Oh,
okay, no, god damn it, you respawned. Said I'm reviving you.
So is this only PvP?
No, there's a campaign, but they didn't release it with the beta, so we're not sure what it's gonna be like. They released it with the alpha, but they never released it with the beta.
The game looks sweet.
The game is fucking amazing.
What do you guys play as? Just
out of curiosity. Right now I'm playing as the Vikings. Roach is playing as a samurai, and John's playing as the...
I mean, everybody has their own...
Yeah, you can play as everybody. Yeah. Okay, I'm a little butthurt that I'm in the back of the map fighting two people. And you guys are out there fighting one, nigga. There's three of you up there. Attacking each other.
He's fucking attacking me.
Are there people that are stupid good at the game? Already? That you'll come across?
Not really. Because the beta just came out yesterday, but everybody can really be good at it. As long as you know how to defend and dodge and everything at the right time, you'll be fine. There's four different kinds of people you can play as. You can play as an assassin, a hybrid, a heavy, or a vanguard. And they're all pretty good in their own sense, just depending on what you like to play as.
Either a lot of reach or really fast and agile.
God fucking damn it.
Yay, stamina.
Yeah, there's a few of them who have a really good reach. Like the hybrids, they get spears.
Yeah,
and okay. Yeah, it's pretty good. And then, of course, the assassins get fast attacking, smaller weapons. God, they're just fucking
cool. I'd play as everybody eventually. So.
Fuck you, minions.
I'm about to fucking slay these fucking minions right now, because they're pissing me off. It's easier if they're all lined up, though. Oh, I just jumped into three.
Did you drop them to a six club?
I really
no,
did.
I was cheated by the one bitch.
Okay, this knight just came out of nowhere. That's cool.
Enemy's hunkering down.
So are there executions? Can you, like...
Yeah, there is. Yeah. Yeah. Like, for the character that I'm playing as, I kick him in the dick.
I literally
and
got knocked down.
Like, cut off their head.
What sense does that make?
Oh god, I flew across the fucking map to kill that guy. Oh god. Of course. Oh, I thought we were in sudden death. Mm-hmm. What to say, I was like, fuck my life. Okay.
This game file is huge.
Yeah, it took a while.
When is this game supposed to drop?
On Valentine's Day.
I need help! I need help! That one guy keeps attacking like all the same teammates and everything.
Survive me! Oh.
Where are you? You can ride after, but I think you got executed.
I didn't get executed.
Oh. I couldn't really do anything that time. Huh?
Can you revive your teammates? Like if they don't get executed, or can you still revive them? Get their heads chopped.
Yeah, if they get executed, you can't revive them because usually they get their head cut off. But okay. If they just normally die, you can revive them.
Okay.
All right.
But don't get your head cut off.
Yeah, basically.
Always good advice.
But sometimes it really doesn't matter, because most people use strong attacks to kill people, but sometimes they'll use something else. That match literally lasted 7 minutes. That is ridiculous. Where do you want to play at? Let's play at the fucking river fort. No, let's play at Citadel. We never play at Citadel. Hope you can't change your boat. But yeah, it's really fun so far.
I watched a video on it, just a little bit of gameplay. The dude that I was playing with had dual swords. Just like dodging in and out. But it was like a 1 minute clip. It looked like the graphics looked pretty good. It looked like it had pretty good mechanics and everything.
Oh yeah, and the graphics are awesome.
Is that you playing as that Vanguard, John?
That Japanese cocksucker.
Just because you're losing doesn't mean you.
We're actually not losing. Well, technically right now we are. But... John's playing as an assassin, look at that. Oh, I am ready for the rage. Assassins and a Vanguard. An assassin, two Vanguards, and a hybrid. That's always nice.
You play here 24/7.
There's only three maps we can play at.
But this is the main map we play at, like, every time.
Very true. I like it. I think it's a pretty... They did really good on all their maps. They're all really balanced. Uh-oh, shit, I'm out. There's four of them. Nah, I'm not out. Oh, good shit, John. John, help me. Killer. Watch out behind you.
Oh, there's another guy.
Yeah, there's a lot of them. Yeah, so am I.
Oh shit.
Nope, fuck it, I'm not leaving.
I'll be there in just a sec, Bran.
Who is down below?
I don't know, but he's not doing anything. Fuck you. Oh! Nigga stopped him from killing me. Oh. No, we didn't. Well, yeah, actually, technically we did, but. Oh my god, bitch. Oh, I'm dead. Oh, this liver. Nope. Bleeding. Fuck me in the ass, dude. Where the fuck was the entire team? That was running around for a good 3 fucking minutes.
You lost.
So ridiculous.
Hers instant kills me.
That's so fucking stupid.
So much for fucking, oh, you can do revenge. Doesn't really matter since one of those does instant damage and kills you. So stupid. They're just staying there too. And then one person goes and gets the rest of them.
The hell is revenge?
It's like a ultimate type thing. You hit triangle when your bar is pulled.
And it's broken.
And it. Okay. I guess I didn't.
I'm so done with this game right now.
Yeah, they're literally just things.
How the fuck are you supposed to counterattack? Really?
Everywhere I go, there's 3 or 4 of them.
Yeah, I know. How do you counterattack, guys?
I don't know. You block them and then attack them?
Zone C.
I finally took C. Jesus. You ready for them to take it back?
Resident Evil 7 is out?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's been out for a while.
I didn't even know that. Is it good?
I don't know. Yeah, ask John. It's really fun. He played the shit out of it for like a week. He literally, like, would not stop playing.
Get out of the way, minions.
You're fucking kidding me.
Fucking always losing.
Fucking, I broke his guard, and then it said he automatically kicked me and broke my guard right after I did it.
Okay.
That's bullshit. Guys, if I broke his guard, he shouldn't be able to fucking kick me immediately after I did it. Like, there wasn't a time.
When you break somebody's guard, it'll show like a broken shield on their screen too. And if you tap square when it shows that shield, then it will also kill. Then they'll re-break your guard and take you out. Get him, John. You were here the entire time.
No, I wasn't, you dumb fuck.
You ran by me and brought him to me and then ran away.
No, I didn't. You're fucking stupid.
Did you not see him run by on my screen?
That bitch fell.
That was me.
My teammate fell. God, you're stupid. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Okay, just tell me I didn't just fucking stab that bitch. What the fuck ever, game. Really? And I get fucking one hit. God damn it.
Yeah, John?
You brought me back.
Alright, cool. My trap is still set over here, so if you guys end up with like one or two of mine, you run back here and my trap will stun them. You can get away or you can try and fight them easier. fucking me.
You lost zone C.
Of course we did. When don't we lose C?
I'm bringing them to A.
Four. Okay. I'm bringing them to my trap if I can.
Come back here.
Of course, he can just do that. That's cool.
I was trying the hardest to keep him off.
No. Fuck you, put that shit away. Oh my god, game!
I still don't get
god, it. God, oh my god, dude. People kill him,
I
Jesus.
I still don't get why this game isn't what you dodged.
Good god. Alright, there we go.
I would've killed him if the game wasn't dodged.
Does your guy have like a specific stamina? Like, can he only dodge
yeah.
so many times?
Yeah. Yeah, you have stamina.
Though, if you got three or four dudes on you, you can get
fucked.
Oh,
you dead. Nope,
yeah.
You're dead.
Yeah, that's the point of it.
That's gay.
The game doesn't care that if you have three or four dudes on you, you're dead.
It's not based off of skill, then.
I mean, you can easily. Okay. Wow. That guy just killed his teammate. That's fucking hilarious. That's hilarious. He just killed his own teammate. I'm fucking done.
Fucking killed him. Push him off the wall.
You kill your teammate? That's awesome.
I can't purposely do it, but like he put.
He slid down the
yeah.
ladder.
His teammate was climbing up a ladder and he slid down and it knocked him off.
You can kill other. You can kill other players like that too.
Is this the one nigga that's left?
It is. Hybrid book.
Fuck you then, bitch. You ain't getting away from me.
Damn it, Brandon!
Okay, fine then. Get out of the way, John. I'm faster than you. Oh boy, okay. She went up top.
Bring her over here so she can load in my truck.
Oh, you're playing as the peacekeeper.
Yeah, John is.
That's the guy that, I watch.
I got her.
Alright.
I'm watching you guys right now. I'm watching a live video, I guess.
Yeah, I think that's me.
I'm just scrolling down here.
Ow. Like how that guy right there never actually kills a guy with a shield. He just hits his shield like 100 times.
Me and you for the win.
Ow, fuck. Yeah, you can download the beta for free.
Yeah, I downloaded it.
It takes like 2 centuries.
Both of us.
It's like 26 gigabytes.
I'm literally 5 away. I'm worse than you are right now. Look at that shit. Fucking cock gobblers. Put two of them back. Fuck you guys. What are you gonna play? Nobody ever votes with me, so it's always what I pick, and I usually vote for the river fort. So.
Play Citadel.
So for Citadel.
One always wants to play the fucking shitty river fort.
I like river fort. I think River Fort's a really good map. Fuck you.
I voted River Fort this time.
Okay, cool. So we should go to Citadel. Yeah. Ready up, Roxas. Roxas Leviathan. Ah, oh, Roxas Leviathan. My name.
I love that it brought back the Assassin's Creed countdown timer.
Of course.
Hey, we got two.
What's deathmatch? Why don't we play deathmatch?
It's team deathmatch, basically.
Well, it's a, you have to be revived, and there's only four people. And it goes until everybody's dead, and who the first team to three rounds wins. It's basically search and destroy, but you can be revived. It's pretty good. We can't do duel or brawl. But with deathmatch, there's like buffs and stuff. Like, you can find like a speed buff, and you'll run like passes the wind and shit. And you can get like a weapon damage buff, and it like murks somebody's asshole.
Wow.
It literally is full, and it has not leveled me up. It's like telling me that it's max level.
That is max level.
Nah, it was 5 off. Hopefully I get this next time, the sharpened blade. It flicks low damage. My axe does like half their health, though. It's ridiculous. I hit a nigga early, and I was like, axe. I was like, wow, fuck. But god, you get hit by a crossbow bolt, and you get fucking fisted in the face.
You get hit by my arrow, I'd instant kill the dude.
Right.
Running away, I was like, nah.
You got two vanguards and two assassins.
Wait, you can have a bow? That's awesome.
Well,
you play as the assassin or the samurai.
It's the,
Orochi.
Yeah, it's
what
like
I was
a...
playing with earlier. So...
It's like an ability type thing though, you can only use it like once every like...
A while, it takes a while.
Yeah, it takes
unless
a while to recharge.
Kills. If you get more kills than spam it.
It's kinda like Smite, it's got like an ability cooldown, but you have to unlock it. Well, it's a lot like Smite actually, you have to unlock your abilities and
it,
then...
It unlocks it yourself, the game does.
Yeah, you don't have to like level them up or anything.
Cause if you get enough kills, all this install up and shit.
I was about to say, if you die, you don't...
I conquer that. One place and I killed the two people and it was like level.
Yeah, my guy will only level up if I kill people by myself. So whenever like if I'm like killing somebody and I'm winning,
oh, did you get
somebody
mad?
Runs over,
that
I don't level
I did.
Up. Yeah,
you're like all the time.
Yeah, because I mean if I can kill him by myself and somebody runs over and helps me fight them, I don't get to level up at all. I have to kill him by myself. And then there's times where people are like, oh,
come here, bro, what are you doing?
We're both going, we're all three going this way. So we're gonna do what they did last time.
No, they had like the entire team.
Yeah, I was over here and then it was like all four of them. I was like, oh boy. That's where I'm this way. Oh boy, hello. Okay, the lag. And John actually caught him somehow.
Yeah, but it lagged and said I didn't do any fucking damage.
Oh yeah, I'm lagging and
oh.
I got the execution.
You did?
What?
Nice.
I don't know. I was lagging so much when I was attacking.
Damn it, Brandon, quit fucking!
Okay, so one of us has to go forward. Okay.
I was waiting for my stamina to cool down.
You got it again, what the fuck?
Yeah, you can get it to where it goes off of how many times you deflect somebody.
That's what I wanted to do the entire time.
God, guys, what the fuck? If you guys would get out of the fucking way!
Oh, whatever. You would have knocked him off anyway.
Fuck both of you, especially you, Brandon.
I didn't do anything.
Fucking, yes you did, I was over there fighting him one on one and you ran up and fucking hit me and stopped me from attacking him. Cocksucker.
You would've just died faster.
I wouldn't have died.
Yeah you would've, three other people came.
Yeah, if I hadn't
well, if you
been
guys
would've
fought
would've
the three
died.
Other people instead of the one guy
if
I was fighting.
We would've been able to kill that one guy. He stayed alive the entire fucking time. Oh, you got the execution.
Right. Oh, shit.
God damn it, teammate.
Oh, boy. Somebody either...
Don't goddamn it, teammate, me. I'm sitting over here fighting him, and you guys keep
you
fucking...
You attacked me, and I could have easily killed him. No, he just... That was the guy who left. Okay.
Just died.
No,
like,
I killed him. I had my bleeding effect on him.
Oh, you're a bitch who has a bleeding effect.
Hey, I'm trying to unlock that shit, man.
You don't play it. I was like, minions, you're getting me killed. These aren't my minions.
That's a teammate. What am I doing? Oh my god, somebody else left.
I got a text.
Said, these aren't my minions.
Cool, they didn't let me. I should have killed. God damn it.
I hit you.
Fuck it, I'm gonna kill these minions.
That's what I'm doing. Okay, this bitch right here.
Oh my god, people.
I need help at sea.
Oh my god. There she is. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
I'm done with the beta for now.
What?
Yep.
But why?
This happened 6 times since we played it.
Ah, now you're gonna play Neo. Neo, but I don't have that.
It looks fun.
Huh?
It looks fun. I just watched you guys play all that.
Yeah, it is a lot of fun.
What was up with that samurai at the beginning, though? Because he was a fucking tank.
It's because there was 3 people fighting him.
Yeah. It's because he was, No, he's able to use his rage more often. Like, if you're fighting, like, more than one person by yourself, your rage meter will fill faster. And so since there was 3 of us fighting him, and since he was deflecting everything, he was able to get his rage meter, like, twice. So it refilled his health and refilled his stamina. Yeah.
None of us could kill him fast enough, because they're, like, hitting each other.
Yeah.
I don't understand how he couldn't fucking... Because Andrew was behind him with a fucking axe.
Right, yeah. That's another thing. The one of the guys, the Conqueror, with his shield, he can get an ability to where... Yeah, I think it lasts for like 10 seconds, but he literally deflects every single thing that gets sent at him.
That's stupid.
Yeah, like you can be attacking him from behind and he'll deflect it. You have to break his guard for it to end it, so... Or the time limit has to run out. Pretty ridiculous, though.
Yeah, it's pretty
cool. Brandon, I take it you're getting off, too?
I'm on Destiny. Because we have to close out for it to re-let us do it anyway. Oh, you look cool as fuck now. You look like an actual, like, fucking ninja. Your katana's so golden and shit. You want to get on Destiny with me?
I'm gonna get off and let this thing download.
Okay.
Alrighty. You're using one now. The guy with the bombs is fucking you up.
Yeah, that's the cannon.
Oh, goodness. Were you gonna be able to hit him? How are you dodging all that? Okay. Okie dokie. Jesus. Took forever for you to kill that one guy. Oh, that guy has a katana.
Nope.
Well, that's not good.
Round one.
What are you doing, John?
Shoot him with an
arrow. Oh my goodness. You got it. It did nothing to him. Oh my goodness.
Round two.
That bomb does not do nearly enough damage for how big it is.
It's only, it's not that big damage.
Oh, okay. It should be. That makes sense. Oh, boy. Oh, you got a new bow. Or was that just arrows? I like how your bow looks now. It looks cool as what? You left an item up there. No, or is that a candle?
It's a candle.
Who puts a fucking candle there? That guy has a lot of purple stuff. But he's not a ninja boy. Fuck, what am I doing? John, are you there?
Yes, I'm here.
Oh, Jesus. Why he like half naked? Oh my god, you blew every part of his body off. Hey, the guy has a purple thing. Oh my goodness.
Round three.
It's like the Slugma things from Dark Souls 3. Okay. You angered him. Does he shoot cannonballs at you? Fuck. Oh, is yours better? If you just slipped off, I'd never stop playing.
Round one.
I just insta-killed him. That's pretty cool.
Round three.
God, fucking roll away. now.
In the boss fight at all.
Yeah.